I am Dr. Tejas Karawadia. I am a hematologist and medical oncologist at Cancer Specialists of North Florida. I decided to do oncology when I was in my training in medicine and was very impacted by patients with cancer getting seen by their oncologist, and during those rotations I was deeply influenced what impact oncologists had on patients and their families, and it was a gratifying experience to me. And I think the closest relationship in any of medicine is between cancer patients and their oncologist, which motivated me to choose oncology. I have, I think, around 20, 22 bow ties. Idea came from is when I was in training, we had a bow tie club for trainees. And I joined that club and people would wear it, and then it became a habit. Unfortunately, with the pandemic, we went back to scrubs, but slowly I'm trying to bring it back again. Outside work, I enjoy time with my family. I have two young kids, and we enjoy traveling with them, watching movies and playing with them. My favorite part of the job is seeing patients going through the journey from diagnosis to their treatment and completing their treatment, and telling them, I think, that they don't have any cancer is the biggest thing that brings a thrill to me. And I think the words that I bring absolute joy to me are no evidence of disease, meaning you have no cancer. And that absolutely inspires me to work in and out, day in and out, and makes me very happy. Cancer Specialists of North Florida, cancer doesn't care, we do.